Hey, welcome back to Razor Days. This is our first ever trip with Red Oak Hollow ATV Trails. We met up with a few friends here who come here often, so they will be showing us around in a bit. The first part is me and my trusty mechanic and videographer, Zeus, having our initial look around the trail. Now, I admit, from the Facebook posts and videos I've seen so far, it didn't look like anything but a bunch of mud holes. We were pleasantly surprised to find many great trails and tracks to play on without having to get into deep mud. So come along with us as we rip through some of these trails.
Hard to install. No, it wasn't. fast.
What y'all call this?
Playpen.
The playpen.
Probably had more.
drive anything but a four-wheeler. Give me your Jeep.
Okay, I got one.
How are you had it? Same thing.
I did, actually. I ran into a tree with the Jeep.
How wide a vehicle is?
I know now.
Now you're done. Done. I'm buying new wheels, tires, arms.
Bumper.
Upgrades!
Need a bigger bumper.
I don't hit you with it.
I skimmed it.
No, that's not skimmed it.
Yeah, yeah,
stuck
make sure
in
you
the
get
wheel.
That real good.
I didn't get the chunk out of the tire. That's
Oh my goodness. Well, what's a day on the trail without a little carnage? Great day at Red Oak. We hope you will join us on our next trip. If you like our content, please like, comment, and subscribe to encourage us to keep making videos. Take care, my friends.